Once upon a time, 織姫 weaving princess, a daughter of king of the universe, wove beautiful cloth by the bank of Amanogawa, Milky Way. Her father loved the cloth that she weaves, and so she worked very hard every day to weave more for him. However, 織姫 was sad that because of her hard work, she could never meet and fall in love with anyone. Concerned about his daughter, the king arranged for her to meet Hikoboshi, a cowherder, who lived and worked on the other side of the Milky Way. When the two met, they fell instantly in love with each other. 織姫 no longer would weave cloth for the king, and Hikoboshi stopped working and let his cows stray all over the sky. The king got angry, and he separated the two lovers across the Milky Way and forbade them to meet. 織姫 became despondent at the loss of her love and asked her father to let them meet again. The king was moved by his daughter's tears and allowed the two to meet on the seventh day of the seventh month if they work hard again. Orihime and Hikoboshi are actual stars in the sky. Orihime is Vega, the brightest star in the constellation Lyra. And Hikoboshi is Altair. It's also a bright star in the constellation Aquila.